I'm so nervous. I see for having done this before.
Yes. Oh, another one.
Finally, my son, have a seat. We'll discuss your issue later, okay? My son was first in class.
Like that's
I am. I've been studying for a long time, but I'm so excited.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Yes. Thank you.
We
thank
didn't
you.
See this coming.
Thank you. I wasn't expecting this. Oh. Honestly. My idea, like.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
So, how long has this been? Like, in the waiting? How long has it been?
Oh, a couple of months.
Like,
because I have to think about it. Like, maybe 3-4 months.
Were you poached?
Oh, yeah.
Bye.
Oh, of course.
Oh, bye.
Movement TV. Movement TV, yes.
Okay.
Stronger than a
Oh
my god, I'm so excited. Many are not to say.
So if you don't mind me asking, what exactly are you doing? Like, what's your show like?
I'm not supposed to reveal it yet. I believe there are plans to reveal that, but definitely will be in the line of entertainment.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
The reason I'm asking is I heard a lot of, you know, I don't know whether to say kutia, hitting.
From?
Oh no, that's from me.
What are the kutia? I'm interested.
Yeah, I just heard a bit of a kutia with the showbiz thing.
Oh,
how
okay.
People want to hit it differently, attacking other people.
Okay.
So, are you also about to do anything showbiz, just like
anything
the
showbiz? Not, no. It's strictly showbiz.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, strictly showbiz. Anything that is not connected to showbiz, we will not discuss.
Oh, okay.
We will not disrespect anybody. Use the platform to disrespect anybody. Oh. It will be a decent entertainment show.
Okay, but yeah. Do you think somebody is disrespecting anybody somewhere?
I don't know.
Oh.
But I'm saying, we will not do that.
Alright.
Yeah.
I have a lot of questions.
I'm nervous. I'm trying to be very careful.
No, Eddie, am I young? Oh, but you're my daddy, Takre. Mumma, you did it. No, aha. I know that my daddy, no. Me da say.
But please let me switch. You can say, I used to be a rapper myself. Myself, I used to be a rapper. But today is not about me. It's about the beauty queen. It's about Mzbel. Else, I'm sure we could have done some track. We pursue a rap career and I'm sure saying, any Mzbel that would be saying late. But anyway, I want to start my movement showbiz. All other show business, they don't promote entertainment. So I would want to end here. If you know you are doing business, this is a solid brand. Beauty are beauty. Brains are brains. Mzbel, okay, I see across everywhere. So please, let's love her. Let's show and support. If you are doing business out there, you want your business to grow, come to Movement TV. Don't go anywhere. Come on and show. Come on, other shows we have here. This is pure content we are coming to sell to you. The audience will like it. Now, we know of others who claim to use show business to unite us, but are rather dividing us as a nation. Show business has to relax and unite us, and not to raise tension to an extent that political party members and respected politicians will be their topic of discussion just to ridicule them and insult them. It must stop now. It is possible. It is possible. It is for this reason Movement Showbiz is being touted as a new entertainment show to correct. Correct and set a standard for existing ones to follow. You are free to follow. We promise every home that we won't promote political intolerance in the name of entertainment. We promise every home that our entertainment won't be diluted with insults. We won't hide behind political parties to do anything that would result in trading of insults between pundits, ruling party, and the Ghana Police Service. Good evening again, and welcome.